I want people to know that being HIV positive, you're not alone. You have services that can help you stay healthy and give you that self-love of knowing that you're okay. Just don't be afraid to ask for it.